astrologer, right? If I were you, I'd snap that up while the deal's on.
Ooh, good move.
Only sold by yours truly. Good. Always got more exclusives lined up, hmm? You hear a gang war's on the way? Let me know. I'll stock up.
Hell of a price, huh?
Won't be here forever.
I should probably get out of here soon.
Ha! They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Thank you. jump in.
Fucking shit. Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go. So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. Lost. They followed us. Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Punch it! I got him! Fuck your butthole! That's the end of them. We're home free, fresh meat. Fuck you, ass sweat.
This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity.
That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.
Dildo at your face!
Big love, fresh meat!